We're going to do a walk around on this 2010 Volkswagen Beetle, new Beetle actually, but it has only 24,000 miles on it. It's like a brand new car with the miles on it. I mean, the inside, outside, everything is reflective. It was definitely well taken care of, well loved. But this is not a little basic car either. You do have really all the safety features, ABS, side airbags, traction control. You have the leatherette interior, you have heated seats, you have the keyless entry, you have the alloy rims, and you have the 2.5 liter engine. I mean, we're gonna hop inside, take a look. I mean, the outside is beautiful, the inside is just as clean. No odors, never been smoked in, no rips, tears, cuts, creases, anything like that. In the interior, you don't even have the lines over here, which usually do after 7 years. It could even have 5,000 miles, but it started. This wore very well. There's one of your side airbag indicators. Sorry about that, guys. All power options, windows, locks, mirrors, cruise tilt. Gas tank, trunk right over there. As you can see, 24,000 miles on it. But what I like to do is I always like to start her up for you guys so you can see all the lights on the dash turn on, but more importantly, that they turn off. And there you go. AM, FM, CD. Heated seats over here, the traction control button over there, charge your phone up here, auto stick, one thing I always loved about these cars is how they bring the exterior color inside. It's a great color, baby blue, tan interior. But the 24,000 miles on it, guys, you're not buying 70, which would still be low on this car. This has 24K. You're not going to be disappointed when you come down and check it out. If you have any further questions, please do not hesitate to give me a call at area code 732-246-4811. Or if it's easier, you can chat or text with us off our website at salitautosales.com. And once again, thank you for taking a few minutes out of your day to watch my video. It is appreciated, so thank you.